The graph above shows the number of George's unsold candy bars over a 10-day period. The points on the graph all lie on which of the following lines? At this point, we've got a y-intercept of 120. The first one has a y-intercept of negative 120. That one's not right. So does C. So now it must be B, D, or E. We're going down by 120 and to the right by 10. So our rise over run is negative 120 over 10. That simplifies to negative 12. So we're looking for something with a slope of negative 12.